Hello friends, today I am going to explain about Sir A.R. Banerjee, who worked as Mysore Diwan from 1922 to 1926 common era. So, A.R. Banerjee avaru Mysore Diwan ragi kartavya nirvahisidaru ennuva kurithu nodana. There are not roads or buildings named after Albine Rajkumar Banerjee in the Bengaluru, nor does he figure in discussions on Bengaluru's history. Perhaps it is named people in this part of the world would rather forget. Diwan of Mysore. Sir A.R. Banerjee avaru Mysore Diwan ragi hege karyavanna nirvahisidaru ennodana nodana. Albion Rajkumar Banerjee was the Diwan of Mysore and he led the Mysore Kingdom's team in the controversial Kaveri Waters Agreement with the then Madras Presidency in the February 1924. The continuing tensions between Karnataka and Tamil Nadu trace their roots back to that agreement and to the Bengali with Oud Brahmo Samaj roots. Not to mention his staunch loyalty to the British, Banerjee's mother Rajkumari was the first Indian woman to visit England in 1871 common era, for which she and her husband. Life and career about Sir A.R. Banerjee. Sir A.R. Banerjee avara jeevana mattu ಏಳಿಗೆಯನ್ನು ನೋಡೋಣ. ಬ್ಯಾನರ್ಜಿ ವಾಸ್ ಬೋರ್ನ್ ಆನ್ ಅಕ್ಟೋಬರ್ 10, 1871 ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೆಂಡ್. ಹಿ ಗ್ರಾಜುಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲಿಕಟ್ಟ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒಬ್ಟೇನ್ಡ್ ಎ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಬ್ಯಾಲಿಯಲ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಆಕ್ಸ್ಫರ್ಡ್. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬಂಚ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಆನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸಿವಿಲ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸಸ್ ಆಫೀಸರ್, ಬ್ರೇಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ವೈಟ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಯಾರಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಟಿವ್ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್, ಸೇಡ್ ಲಾಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಬಫ್ ಸಿದ್ಧಾರ್ಥ್ ರಾಜಾ. Raja has conducted extensive research on Banerjee and the Kaveri Waters Agreement. He stood 6th in the Indian Civil Service exam of 1894, chose to serve the Madras cadre and also learned Tamil. Banerjee, Raja said, represented what the British called a travelling Diwan, a loyalist who went from one police district to another to ensure a British hold over the kingdoms. After becoming one of the youngest Diwans of Kochi in 1907 at the age of 36 years old, he became the Councillor of Mysore, an estate administrator. Banerjee also helped Maharaja Krishnaraja Wadiyar IV implement non-Brahmin reservation, encouraged legislative reforms like women's suffrage, right to vote, and introduced economic reforms when the original 1892 agreement was redrawn in 1924, renovations terms gave both Madras and Mysore the right to use surplus waters. However, the latter had to make concession of agreeing to build the Mettur Dam, explained Raja. Though Banerjee ensured that Mysore had more properties. End of Banerjee. Banerjee was an agent of the British with allegiance only to the empire, Raja said. After Banerjee resigned in 1926, the Maharaja ensured that no outsider was appointed Diwan. Sir Mirza Ismail succeeded him. Banerjee spent his last years in Bengaluru and was president of the Century Club between 1946 and 1947. He passed away in 1950. Banerjee was flamboyant and always at the center of social laws, Raja said. History, however, will always remember him as the dark void among brilliant Mysore Diwans. Here are some important referential textbook for the study of A.R. Banerjee. A Conscious History of Karnataka by Kamath Surenath. Insights into Karnataka History by the B. Narasingarajan Naidu. History and Cultural of Karnataka by Dr. S. N. Shivarudrappa. History of Karnataka by B.P. Hugar. Cultural History of Karnataka by K.R. Basavaraj. Freedom Movement in Karnataka, Dr. ಎಂ ವಿ ಕೃಷ್ಣರಾವ್. ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬೈ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಬಿ ಪಿ ದೇಸಾಯಿ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಪರಮಾರ್ಶಿಕ ಗ್ರಂಥಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡೋದಾದರೆ ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎ.ಆರ್. ಬ್ಯಾನರ್ಜಿಯವರ ಒಂದು ಕುರಿತು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೋದು. ಅವರು ಹೇಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಚರಿತ್ರೆಗೆ ಮೈಸೂರು ದಿವಾನರಾಗಿ ಕೊಡುಗೆಯನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೋದು. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲಿಸ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮೈ ಲೆಕ್ಚರ್.